ABC 7's Good Morning El Paso. First, to bring you Beto O'Rourke's announcement he's running for president at 4:30 a.m.
Beto O'Rourke just announced he will run for president in 2020.
With the context, depth, and perspective you've come to expect.
Story that has gotten national reaction.
And live coverage from his first town hall on the campaign trail.
In some important ways, this democracy still works.
ABC 7, your home for complete coverage of breaking news.